Good evening, Karan. Is my voice is audible and screen is visible? Kindly unmute yourself. Unmute, just click on the button on the bottom of your phone on the left side. Your voice command is not activated yet.
हेलो।
Hello, Karan, is my voice is audible?
ओके
Okay, just stay there. We're going to start the session soon. Let's other to join as well. Okay? Thank you.
सर,
Thank you.
प्रथमा सर यू फ्रॉम हेलो सर
Basically, myself, Lovepreet Verma, I'm the founder of Veneer English, and we do have head office at Ludhiana. And new offices are going to open as well in Moga. Our head office is in Jagrao, basically.
सर
Yes.
मैंने ना अपने वीजा के बारे में पूछा था कहीं और है तो वो कह रहे थे कि ऑस्ट्रेलिया का विदाउट आज शुरू हुआ है कुछ हुआ है ऐसा प्रोग्राम कोई
नहीं सर, वो एक्चुअली काफ़ी कुछ कंसल्टेंट्स बता भी रहे हैं, कर भी रहे हैं. इवेंचुअली वो देखो, ऑस्ट्रेलिया और कनाडा आयल्स के लिए बहुत स्ट्रिक्ट है. तो
हाँ जी हाँ
वहाँ
जी यूके है
पे
ना विदाउट आज
हाँ,
तो
यूके भी वैसे आयल्स ही प्रेफरेबल है. अगर अच्छी यूनिवर्सिटी में एडमिशन लेनी है, आयल्स इज प्रेफरेबल. अदरवाइज वहाँ पे क्या होता है, आपको अलग से एक कोर्स मिलता है, वो आयल्स से भी काफ़ी एक्सपेंसिव पड़ता है. तो वहाँ पे भी पढ़ना तो
ये
पड़ेगा ना, इंग्लिश का कोर्स.
तो है सर। मैं सर
हाँ जी, हाँ जी, जस्ट वेट फॉर सेकेंड.
मैं पहली बारी करने लगा हूँ ना
ओके सर, वी विल
आईएलटीएस
डिस्कस
तो सर
एट द एंड ऑफ द क्लास. करन, वी विल डिस्कस. काम्या, इज माय वॉइस इज ऑडिबल?
यस यस
काम्या, इज माय वॉइस इज ऑडिबल?
यस सर
ओके. करन, वी विल डिस्कस द या दैट इश्यू एट द एंड ऑफ द क्लास. ओके. हाँ,
ठीक
अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. जब आपको कोई क्वेश्चन होगा तो अनम्यूट कर लेना, तब तक म्यूट ही रखना आप. गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, वी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सेशन वेरी सून. जस्ट स्टे कनेक्टेड. लेट्स अदर टू ज्वाइन द सेशन एज वेल. वी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इट वेरी सून. इज माई वॉइस इज ऑडिबल टू ऑल ऑफ यू? वन पर्सन इज फ्रॉम ओप्पो F5 मोबाइल. कैन यू नेम योर सेल्फ? सो आई विल चेंज द नेम. हु जस्ट ज्वाइन फ्रॉम ओप्पो मोबाइल F5 मॉडल? देर इज ID नेम ओप्पो F5. काइंडली Tell me your name so I can change it. Right, no issue. Guys, we're going to start the session very soon. Just stay connected. Thank you.
सर हेलो सर
यस करन,
सर वो कॉपी पेन रखूं साथ में कि नहीं रखूं ओके
यू डोंट नीड टू हैव कॉपी पेन करन. यू कैन टेक स्क्रीन शॉट्स इफ यू वुड लाइक.
ठीक है सर
सो वी गो. यस, ओके, थैंक यू. ऑलराइट गाइज, वी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सेशन वेरी सून. जस्ट स्टे कनेक्टेड. इन 2 मिनट्स वी गोइंग टू इन 1 or 2 मिनट्स वी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट. सुखप्रीत, काइंडली unmute yourself. Your mic is not activated. It's on the bottom side, left side. There is a button of mic. Just activate your mic and unmute yourself. One person just entered from ID G only. May I know the full name? Guys, I need everyone's name, please. So I will identify you as well. Kindly give me the name who person joined from G. Unmute yourself, all of you. Give me your name one by one. I have named Sukhpreet. That is fine. Karan, Kamya. There are two another person having different IDs. Kindly unmute yourself. Yes, may I know the name who's just joined from G name? Can you speak up? Okay, Rajneesh, thank you. Kindly change your name, other person who's from the another ID, that is from G. All right, if you don't want to, that's fine. You can also text me. So we're going to start the session now, guys. Thank you so much for waiting. Welcome to Win Your English. We will discuss 10 to 15 minutes. I will discuss how we work, and then we will discuss the writing task 2 in detail. What are the techniques to get higher bands in writing task 2? So I would appeal all of you to stay till the end. And at the end of the class, I will be available for question and answer session. If you will have any question, you can ask at that point. So guys, we are the first center in India having PhD English experts in our team. Normally, in normal centers hire trainers like those who achieve 5-6 bands or 6.5 bands, but we have experts. So you will be taught by PhD English trainers and IDP certified trainers. We will provide you the Zoom recordings. That means every class of yours is going to record. You can review your previous class next day. We will provide you a mobile application in which you will see more than 60 updated recordings. Pehle ki recordings bhi aap dekh payenge, jo aap classes attend karenge. Every class is going to record into your account. We will provide you an account. Us account mein aap, jaise aaj class lagai, you can review tomorrow. What were the concept discussed, what were the concept, or even aapki performance kaisi thi, you can review everything. We will provide you a practice account in which there will be 160 plus test will be there. Practice test will be there. That means jo humne class mein karwana hai, wo to karwana. Apart from that, we're going to provide you an LMS account, learning management system account, in which you can attempt reading, listening, writing over there. And every material will be similar as IELTS that you're going to face in the real IELTS exam. We will provide you 30 hours assignments. That means every day there will be an assignment for sure. Every class will be ended at an assignment. 5 full mock tests we will provide you. That means every mock test will be like the real IELTS exam. It would take 3 hours to attempt one mock test. So one mock test will take 3 hours, and every Saturday we do one mock test. And these mock tests will be in your account as well. We will provide you a digital account in our software. We will provide you username and password. You can operate that account anytime, anywhere. And mostly that account is going to be valid for 3 months. Whether you're going to register for 1 month or 2 months, you will get your practice account for 3 months. Every day there will be face-to-face speaking. Speaking will be there every day. 40 hours of live training. Every class will be of 1.5 hours, in which we will cover 2 modules in depth. Speaking plus one another module. And we will give you assignment for 2 other modules. So we will touch almost 4 modules every day. We will provide you this mobile application in the package. If you don't have laptop, still you will be able to operate your account from your mobile perfectly. This is the second application that we're going to provide you. where you will find all the recorded videos, previous videos as well as your new videos. This is the account, LMS practice account, guys, which we will allot you after the enrollment. Let me show you this practically. Is this visible to all guys? Amandeep Kaur, dashboard, online test, kindly confirm, please. So these are the things which basically which we will provide you in the package. So it's very important for the student to know what are the essential things we are providing. So guys, kindly reply me, unmute yourself. Kya ye account visible hai to all of you? Is it visible to all of you?
Yes, yes, sir, visible hai.
Okay, thank you. What about Goldie, Kamya, Rajneesh, Sukhpreet? And one more person is just joined. Okay, thank you. Thanks for the confirmation. So basically, we will provide you this account and this account will be valid for 3 months. Once you click on online test, ye aapka account banega, we will provide you username and password. You will see mock test. 5 mock tests will be there. It would take approximately 3 hours to complete it. IELTS academic may be mock test honge, IELTS journal may be mock test honge. We will provide both of the section to you guys. Those who enroll in academic, they will able to see even journal material. They will able to attempt journal material. If you are a journal student, still you will be able to attempt academic material. So if you click on the academic readings, Kamya, do you have any question?
No, sir.
Okay, thank you. So there will be readings. 5 section will be there. Every section further have 5 readings in it. 40 minutes, 60 question. That means 5 into 5, you would have 25 reading over here. Entire month, if you do 1 reading at home, it will be sufficient. And then there would be listening. Similarly, 5 section will be there. Every section further will have 5 listenings. So once you will attempt 1 listening, it will turn into yellow. So 40 question, 45 minutes. Exact same hoga jaise aapne IELTS exam mein face karna hai. IELTS writing. So once you click on writing, you will see 2 questions, 60 minutes. So task 1 and task 2. Again, you will see 5 into 2, 10 task in 1 section. That means 50 section you will have here. So everything we're going to provide you in the same package. Apart from this, you can enhance your grammar. Here there is a challenge zone. You can play challenge with other student who will be online about these noun, verb. You can enhance your grammar as well. So this was the practice account that we will provide you. Coming back to the presentation, guys. So we are the first center that providing so many things to you. We have done so much research in the current with the current competitors, and we came up with a unique product with the refined quality and so many options which give you convenience to prepare for IELTS for the higher bands. So guys, after enrollment, first mock test will be diagnostic mock test. Once you will attempt it on Saturday, the data will be transferred to our experts and we will see your level, where you stand currently. And after that, what is you want to achieve, then we prepare the journey for you accordingly. Online classes will start with like tips and training, 5 to 10 minutes. There will be tips, what to do, how to attempt these questions, where to focus, where not to focus. Content of the class will be delivered and every class will have an assignment. Aapko ek WhatsApp group allot kar diya jayega, jisme aapne assignment upload karni hogi. You just need to click a picture of the task and then our expert will evaluate your assignment and provide you feedback through WhatsApp group. This is the journey from week 1st till week 4th. Every Monday we do listening, speaking in the class, live class, reading would be an assignment. Plus you can also attempt listening, plus 1 listening from your resource account. On Tuesday we do writing task 2 in detail. In detail means we will let you know how to write down body paragraphs, how to write down introduction, how to write down conclusion. Everything will be in thorough detail. And then speaking will be there, the formal speaking, one-to-one speaking will be there, group speaking will not be there, and then the writing task two assignment will be there. Plus, you can also attempt 4 modules from your resource account. So aapke paas material bahut hoga. You can attempt even every day, even you can revise reading, listening, writing in your resource account apart from the classes. Wednesday we do writing task one in detail, speaking will be there, writing task one assignment will be there. So whatever you will learn in the class, you will implement in the assignment. Reading Thursday, reading, speaking, reading assignment. Friday, listening, speaking, reading assignment. Saturday, mock test of 4 modules will be there. Sunday, we share study material, blogs, and videos, and all type of material which will help you to enhance your scores. So guys, now we're going to discuss the writing task 2. What are the essentials of writing task 2? Is everything clear till this point, guys? Just let me know. May know the person who just joined from QCOMBTDID, kindly rename yourself. I need to know about your name, please. Unmute yourself. Okay, guys. Yes. May I know who's this?
I'm Renu Sharma.
Right, ma'am. Thank you so much. I will edit the name. Thank you. So everything clear this point, Renu ma'am?
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. Thank you. So now we're going to discuss the writing task two, how you can get more than 7 bands. What are the basic parameters, fundamentals of writing task two, and how the band score is going to evaluate it. Basically, the band score is going to evaluate it on 4 parameters: task achievement and response. That means how you're going to achieve the task, how you're going to cover the task, how much percentage of the question you're going to cover, whether you pitch the entire question or partial question, how you're going to organize your ideas. Coherence and cohesion means a perfect linkage between lines as well as paragraph. An ideal paragraph must have, an ideal writing task too must have a perfect linkage from the first line of the introduction till the last line of the conclusion. Lexical resource means the vocabulary we're going to use, whether it's relevant or not. It has been seen that many students just use high vocabulary word and they end up with 5 or 5.5 bands because they don't know the meaning of the vocab or lexical word, and which ultimately alter the meaning of the entire passage or the lines, which would put a bad or negative impact. Grammatical range and accuracy means what type of sentences you're going to use, whether you're going to use simple sentence, complex compound sentence, or you're going to write down the passive voice as well. And accuracy of sentences, grammar and structure is very, very important. I will show all of these things in upcoming slides with the practical example. So task achievement, as I said, basically whether you're going to cover all the elements of the passage or not, as introduction alone has 3 components. First one is background information or paraphrase the state, background information or journal comment plus paraphrase the statement plus thesis statement. Agar isme se koi bhi missing hai, you will not get the full marks of task achievement. So how the band score is going to calculate? Every section having 25% of band. For an example, if you got 7 in task achievement, 6 in coherence cohesion, 9 in lexical resource, and 8 in grammatical accuracy and range, then the average of 4 will be your score. The average of 4 will be your band score. Any of these 5 type of essay will come in the real IELTS exam. Examiner may ask you about your opinion. Opinionating essay will be there. Advantage, disadvantage essay. Guys, those who just joined, just stay there in the class. Don't worry if you miss anything. I will explain after the session. Kindly attend this session till the end so you will get some benefit out of it. Advantage, disadvantages essay will be there. Discussion essays will be there. Solution essays will be there. Direct question essay will be there. Every type of question will have separate type of treatment. We discuss all type of essays in our classes, and we teach our students to how to attempt these kind of essays. Every essay has different kind of treatment. So guys, this is the 9-band essay structure which we follow in our classes, which we teach our student. And if you follow this simplest structure, you will definitely get more than 7-band. I would request all of you to pay special attention to this structure and the upcoming slides. So it's going to benefit you in many ways. Introduction alone has 3 components: background information or journal comment. What is background information? Background information is just like when you comment on the topic about the past. For an example, in yesteryears or past years, people used to wear simple clothes, but due to the advent of modernization and globalization, masses tend to wear sophisticated clothes. Just a minute, I have a question in the chat box. No issue, Sukhpreet. You can rejoin the meeting as well. And I will also share the link of this meeting, this recording. If you have bad connection, just text me on the mobile where you get the link. I will text all of you the recording of this session as well, if anyone would miss it. So introduction, as I said, background information. Humne kya likha? In yesteryears, like purane samay mein log normal or simple kapde pehante the. Due to the advent hota hai kisi cheez ka aagman, kisi cheez ka aana. Due to the advent of modernization and globalization, masses. Now masses is the synonym of people. We cannot use people again. We need to use synonym. We cannot use the same word again and again. So masses is the synonym of people. Masses tend to wear sophisticated clothes. जो लोग हैं उनका झुकाव सोफिस्टिकेटेड क्लॉथिंग की तरफ हो चुका है. नाउ जर्नल कमेंट क्या होता है? समटाइम वी डोंट गेट द बैकग्राउंड इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन स्पेसिफिक टॉपिक. इन दैट केस वी कैन राइट डाउन द जर्नल कमेंट. दोनों में से कुछ भी हो सकता है. जर्नल कमेंट वुड बी लाइक नाउ डेज पीपल यूज टू वियर सोफिस्टिकेटेड क्लॉथ्स ओइंग टू ग्लोबलाइजेशन एंड मॉडर्नाइजेशन. तो आजकल लोगों का ध्यान जो है मॉडर्नाइजेशन के कारण सोफिस्टिकेटेड क्लॉथिंग की तरफ हो गया है. नाउ पैराफ्रेज द टॉपिक. सेकंड पॉइंट इज पैराफ्रेज द टॉपिक. पैराफ्रेज मींस यू नीड टू कन्वर्ट द एग्जैक्ट क्वेश्चन इनटू योर ओन वर्ड्स. यू कैन नॉट राइट डाउन द एग्जैक्ट क्वेश्चन इनटू द इंट्रोडक्शन लाइक सम पीपल बिलीव दैट अदर ओपाइन दैट. सो यू नीड टू कन्वर्ट द क्वेश्चन इनटू योर ओन वर्ड्स. दैट इज कॉल्ड द आर्ट ऑफ पैराफ्रेजिंग. प्लस thesis statement. Thesis statement means it's basically a great indicator to the reader that what you're going to do further or write further in body paragraph. Like I believe this, and I'm going to discuss this in subsequent paragraph. So sirf is line se hi jo reader hai ya examiner hai, he or she will get to know, he or she is going to write down in further what we going to write down in further body paragraph. Now in body paragraph, it has been seen that many people just use 5-6 points in one paragraph and they end up with 5 bands or 5.5 bands. Then they complain the IDP system or BC system that they have added so many points, still they got so low band and they have faulty checking system. No guys, they have perfect checking system, but we need to know the demand of their setup, what we need, what they are looking for. So we don't need 5-6 point to write down in one paragraph. We need 1 point, elaborate it well, support it with example. That's it. Your one paragraph is ready. Humne 5-6 points hame nahi chahiye, hame sirf 2-3 points chahiye to convert 2-3 points into 2-3 paragraphs. That's it. I will show this with the live example in upcoming slides. Conclusion mein kya hota hai? You need to sum up the entire gist. Crux likhna hai, nichod likhna hai. You can rephrase your opinion, you can add some suggestion, hope or threat as well. All right, so guys, in our classes we do this activity every day. We do brainstorming means क्लास में हम को कोई भी एक्टिविटी होती है तो हम स्टूडेंट्स के साथ ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग करते हैं. दैट मीन्स यू टेल द ट्यूटर अबाउट द पॉइंट्स. उससे क्या होता है, जब एवरी डे यू स्टार्ट ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग, आपकी एक हैबिट फॉर्म हो जाती है. और इन रियल एग्जाम वंस यू विल गेट द क्वेश्चन यू विल हैव प्लेंटी ऑफ पॉइंट्स. यस प्लीज. यस यस.
There is only one problem with me also, because I'm unable to generate the ideas only for that. Means 2-3 ideas and sometimes examples are not are not striking in the mind.
Right.
That is the main problem. So how we can overcome this problem?
Yes, Renu, very good point. Basically, this is our work, where we work on the weakness of the student. So that's why we incorporated this activity in the class. So every day jab aap brainstorming shuru hoti na, 6-7 brains when they work together, there will be bundle of ideas. When you start doing this on the regular basis, then what happens in the real class, you will have real exam, you will have plenty of ideas over there. You just need to pick the strongest idea, convert those idea into the paragraph. Yahi cheez to humne sikhani hai aapko. This is the thing which we are working on. See, in normal centers, nobody do brainstorming over there. They just explain they will give you the problem and they will explain the solution. We don't do like this. We have built a system where we work on your psychological pattern. To hota kya hai ki agar aapka psychological imagination strong ho gayi after so many practice, then you will not find in the real exam that you run out of ideas, right? So this is a common problem and we will help you out with that for sure, right? So I hope I question your answer.
Yes sir, exactly.
Yeah, thank you so much. So what we're going to do, we're going to do the same activity here so that you will feel how our classes normally do. In some countries,
hello?
This is
hello?
Yes please. Yes Karan
sir. Sir jaise na kai bar ye hota hai ki na jaise writing question mein na main likhta hu wahan pe kahin pe is mr lagana vazwar vishal ye pata hi nahi lagta hai sir kahan pe kya lagna hai iski problem bahut hoti hai writing mein.
All right, Karan, then you need to join the basic English batch instead of IELTS batch, because if your basics are not strong enough, you will not be able to attempt the class, right? So just I would recommend you just text me on the mobile. I will shift you in the basic English demo, right? That will be better. All right. Guys, now we will discuss. Karan, we will discuss it later on. I respect the time of other candidates as well. I cannot discuss this it right away. This is totally beyond the topic.
Okay, sir.
So guys, this is a problem which came into the real IELTS exam. In some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone nowadays than in the past. Aajkal, in many countries, people choose to live alone than in the in some countries than in the past. Jo log yahan se student visa pe ja rahe hain abroad mein, they are living alone over there. So ye trend, it's increasing. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? Now guys, let me know advantages of living alone, then we will discuss disadvantages of living alone, then we will discuss the 9 band essay which we have. कि उसमें क्या आना चाहिए था, व्हाट थिंग्स शुड बी देयर एंड व्हाट शुड बी ओमिटेड. सो गाइस, ब्रेनस्टॉर्म. आई वुड लाइक यू टू डिस्कस विद मी द आइडियाज. टेल मी व्हाट आर द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ लिविंग अलोन. गोल्डी, राहुल, रजनीश, रेनु, सुखप्रीत, Vishav, open your mic, please. Unmute your mic. There might be a button on the left. Yes, ma'am.
We can say that everybody wants now privacy.
yeah,
for the sake of privacy.
Very good point. So advantage of first advantage of living alone is one can enjoy more privacy, more freedom. Privacy will be there.
And of course, freedom is also there if privacy is there.
Yes. Very good point. Freedom will be there. Second point. Okay, those who don't want to speak, just stay in the class, guys. Some people may feel shy first time. So those who don't want to speak, don't leave the class. Just stay there and observe the class. Vishab, just unmute yourself. Your mic is not there. All right. So next point. Advantages of living alone. Rahul.
Sir, we are more independent.
Very good. Self-dependent. One will become self-dependent. There will be no dependency. One will become independent.
Yes, sir.
Great. Next point, guys. Goldie, Rajneesh, Sukhpreet, Vishab, your mic is not showing. Unmute yourself. Sukhpreet, also unmute yourself. Aapke mic ka button hoga mobile ke niche left side pe. Just click there and you will be able to activate the mic. Yes. Sukhpreet, kindly give me the one advantage of living alone.
We can say that the person those are living independently, they don't want any kind of interruptions. Or mm-hmm. The same point we can say the freedom also.
Yeah, there will be less interruption or less interference. Less interference.
Interference.
Nobody will be there to interrupt you. Great. Or one can learn basic skills. So many skills. One can learn cooking, cleaning of house, how to manage his finance. So one can learn more skills if he or she lives alone.
Right? Alone.
What another could be? Imagine yourself like you living alone in abroad in Canada. And what qualities you will improve or what advantages you will have over there?
Sir, we can face the challenges, whatever we have.
Very good. The confidence will be boosted. The confidence level will be boosted. More exposure.
Yes, sir.
Right. More exposure. Yeah. While one will learn more things and, you know, deal with more situations over there. Very good point. Next point, Renu.
That is what the problem I faced.
Don't worry. Just imagine yourself that what are the advantages of living alone? Jo student rehte hain wahan pe alone, what are the advantages they face? Rajneesh, do you have a point?
Oh. Sir, we can learn new culture there.
Very good. New culture. One can learn if one is living alone somewhere in abroad, one will learn new culture. You can add it. But once you will see living alone and culture having different things. So you can also learn new culture while living in family, right? So okay. What you can say, more exposure, one will learn how to deal with emergency situation.
Okay.
We become more confident also to tackle any problem.
Very good. To how to deal with emergency situations or to tackle emergency situations. One will learn more skills, how to deal with the emergency situations, how to manage his personal finance. Right. Okay. Now we will come to what are the disadvantages of living alone. Tell me, guys. Navdeep, do you have any point? Goldie, do you have any point? Contribute.
Sir, we can't manage ourselves in emergencies. emergency situation.
Yeah, nobody will be there. No one will be there in case of emergency. Next point. Yes, Renu. What are the disadvantages of living alone? Or kya ho sakta hai?
There are financially problems sometimes.
Yes, one has to bear all the expenses alone. Akele kharcha uthana padta hai sara. Otherwise, in family, two or three or four members, they contribute toward the total expenses.
Right. Same in the case of work also, we can say.
Very good. Wonderful point, Renu. One has to do all the work alone. All the work alone. No one would be there to help.
Help you out. Yeah.
Goldie, do you have a point?
हाँ जी सर मैं तो टॉपिक ही नहीं समझा है अभी ये एडवांटेज डिसएडवांटेज वाला जहां ये अपनी ओपिनियन पूछी हुई है
नो सर हियर इट्स इट सेज डू यू थिंक दिस इज अ पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव इज इट अ पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव डेवलपमेंट क्या ये पॉजिटिव डेवलपमेंट है या नेगेटिव डेवलपमेंट है इसमें आप यू कैन आंसर इन थ्री वेज यू कैन से पॉजिटिव पॉजिटिव अबाउट द टॉपिक यू कैन से नेगेटिव नेगेटिव अबाउट द टॉपिक Or you can say, yes, it has more positive and less negatives. Teen tarah se attempt ho sakta hai, right?
Sir, we can't interact to our family.
Very good. Homesickness, loneliness.
Yes.
It's the main point actually. Homesickness. Those who live alone, they face or they feel homesickness. And then they feel loneliness. Then... What happens? They fall into depression as well.
Yeah, anxiety, sir.
Anxiety, yes. All right. Any other point? Okay, now we will discuss. Thank you so much, guys, for contributing. Basically, why I did this activity, just to let you know कि हम ऐसी discuss हमारी होती है classes में, so that आपका जो level है, imagination, psychological pattern है, वो enhance हो सके, वो change हो सके. That means जो सबसे ज़्यादा trouble यही आती है writing में कि आपको points ही नहीं मिलते real exam में, you feel confused. So if we do this activity on the regular basis, you will not feel such miserable condition. There will be plenty of ideas and you will select 2 to 3 good ideas and then you will write it, convert those ideas into the paragraph. So now we will discuss this question. This question came into the real exam and we will use this structure by attempting the question. So in this question, we will use the structure we just discussed. In some countries, okay, Goldie, just pay attention to the words. I will explain as you, it's hard for you to understand. In some countries, kuch countries mein many more people are choosing to live alone nowadays. Aajkal akela rehna pasand karte hain log than in the past. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? Yahan pe humne ye nahi pucha ki an advantage or disadvantage. यहाँ पे एक positive और negative की बात हुई है कि ये एक अच्छा है या बुरा development है कि ऐसा हो रहा है, right? So now we have three ways. Either we can say it has positive effects. There is no negative effects. It's a positive के बारे में हम लिख सकते हैं. जहाँ फिर हम और डाला हुआ है ना, और डाला हुआ है, तो हम negative लिख सकते हैं. हाँ जी जी.
Means we can go by one only or we can either go by both also.
हाँ जी, मैं वही बता रहा हूँ कि चाहे whether you write it down on the positive sides or negative side, or you can balance the statement. उसमें क्या होगा, you will have plenty of points. So if you balance the statement, you will have plenty of points. You can write down, you can say that it has more positive impacts than a few negative impacts. A few होते हैं, एक तो few होते हैं थोड़े, a few का मतलब थोड़े से भी थोड़े, right? We will discuss it now. these days, just give me a moment, please. Okay. These days, many people choose to live alone, especially in metropolitan areas, and this rate is far higher in developed countries like Australia, Canada, and seems like this has become quite normal there. So this is normal ho chuki hai. So basically yahan pe humne kya kiya, in some countries many more people are choose to live alone. These days many people choose to live alone. So humne paraphrase plus journal comment ko mix kar diya. You see the length of the lines. These days many people choose to live alone, especially कहाँ पे metropolitan areas में, और ये rate higher कहाँ पे है developed countries में, और seems like this has become a normal trend over there. Now here they ask, do you think this is a positive or negative development? तो इसको अब हमने answer करना है. I believe introduction में ये चीज को answer जरूर करना है. I believe this trend has more positive consequences, positive ज्यादा है than the few negative outcomes. थोड़े से negative भी हैं, but इसके जो ज्यादा positive हैं. Let us discuss the topic in detail before reaching to the conclusion. This is the thesis line. This is the red line is in the thesis line, which ultimately indicates the reader or the examiner that what we going to do in further paragraph. So here we indicate the reader, let us discuss the topic in detail before reaching to the conclusion. Now in the first body paragraph, what we need to do, we need just one point. We don't need 5, 6, 7 points. We need one point. Goldie, I can understand if you have a network issue, you just write it down in the chat box. That is fine. I will send you the recording. Just text me on the mobile that you need recording of this session. So in writing task, in paragraph one, we just need one point, elaborate it well, cite an example. That's it. This is a 9-band essay. The single person family. So those who are living alone, we can say single person family. Jis family mein ek person hi hai. Is seen to be positive. ये लगता है कि ये positive है from better personal skill development के नजरिए से and economical perspective के नजरिए से. तो दो चीजें हमने एक ही line में लिखती हैं कि this is a positive trend. किस चीज के लिए? Personal skill development के लिए और economical perspective के लिए. कैसे है, क्यों है, that we going to describe now, elaborate now. A single member family. See, here we write it down single person family. Here we write down single member family. So hum try karenge same words na use ho, repeat na ho words. So we will change the word, use the synonyms. A single member family forces a person to learn some basic skills, including cooking, cleaning the house, paying the utility bills, managing personal finance, purchasing daily commodities, adopting hobbies and many more important skill. Ki ye cheeze wo seekh lete hain. This makes someone self-dependent. Ye unko self-dependent bana deta hai, which has a greater impact on the development of the country in a broader sense. Agar wo self-dependent hoge, that means he or she will earn by doing job or something. They will pay taxes and ultimately it will be beneficial for the development of the country. And then now we add an example to support our main idea. So example jo hoti hai, we don't need to read newspaper or other things. Example, we can make it. Hum bana sakte hain example. Some student may become confused ki sir example kaise likhe, hame to bahut kuch padhna padega iske liye. No, we just need to make the example. We can make fictitious example, but it should be supporting to the main idea. Main idea ko support honi chahiye. For instance, means for example, research shows that students who stay away from home for their tertiary degrees, tertiary means higher degrees, learn more skills and become more self-dependent than pupil. Now we use pupil instead of students. It's a synonym of student. Then people who study from home, jo ghar se padhte hain, usse zyada wo student kabil hain aur skillful hain. Those who live apart from homes, away from homes, like those who go abroad on student visa, they live alone, they do, you know, they develop new skills. So basically our example इज सपोर्टिंग आवर मेन आइडिया. तो हमने जो एक पॉइंट लिया था कि ये पर्सनल स्किल डेवलपमेंट के लिए अच्छा है अकेले रहना और इकोनॉमिकल परस्पेक्टिव के लिए, तो यहाँ पे हमने कवर कर दिया कि क्यों अच्छा है. फ्रॉम हियर टिल हियर इट्स द एक्सप्लेनेशन. नाउ वी सपोर्टेड इट विद एग्जाम्पल. एडिशनली ए सिंगल पर्सन फैमिली मेंबर इज बाउंड टू डू जॉब बिजनेस और हैव सम सॉर्ट ऑफ अरेंजमेंट्स फॉर अ स्टेडी अर्निंग एंड दिस ट्रेंड हैज ग्रेट पॉजिटिव इम्पैक्ट ऑफ on country's economy. कि जो एक बंदा वहाँ पे student रह रहा है, he will do some sort of job or business or some sort of arrangement जिससे उसे steady income आती रहे, and once he will generate income, he will pay taxes and ultimately this will give a positive impact on the holistic economy. Second paragraph. Similarly, in second paragraph, we need one point, we need to elaborate it well, cite an example, that's it. From the opposite viewpoint, jaise humne yahan pe ek balance statement kar di hai, first mein uske positive consequences bata diye, second wala hum negative development wala discuss kar rahe hain. So as in the introduction we discuss, jo humne introduction mein cheez batani hai usi cheez ko humne aage leke jana hai. Yahan pe humne ek balance de diya statement mein. It has more positive. तो more positive यहाँ पे describe कर दी, जो थोड़े से negative है वो वहाँ पे second में paragraph में describe करेंगे. From the opposite viewpoint, the trend of increasing single person family has a few negative consequences as well. कि कुछ थोड़े से few होता है थोड़े, a few होता है थोड़े से भी थोड़े negative consequences भी हैं. The increasing trend of living alone has a direct relationship on the percentage of people suffer from psychological problem these days. जो अकेले रहते हैं और directly वो psychological problems के शिकार जल्दी होते हैं, जैसे depression हो गया, anxiety होगी, just like that. Living alone creates loneliness, अकेलापन, and depression. Unlike the traditional family setting where there are always other to share someone's distress and sadness. Bajaye ki jo family mein log hote hain, they live together and wahan pe stress hota bhi hai, to they share with each other. The loneliness often leads people to choose a lifestyle that is often negative. यहाँ पे isolation आएगा. The isolation. Just give me one moment, please. Isolation होता है loneliness. The isolation often leads people to choose a lifestyle that is often negative, जो कि negative होता है. For example, कैसे? A recent study reveals that single person family member often rely on drugs and many of them become addicted. काफी उनमें से जो लोग हैं addicted हो जाते हैं, वहां पे कोई रोकने वाला नहीं होता. Now, the human is social being and living alone is against the natural tendency. For many, bearing the total expenses is tough. जो काफी सारे लोग हैं जिनके लिए alone जो लोग हैं उनके लिए टफ है टू बेरिंग द टोटल एक्सपेंसेस एंड दिस लीड्स देम टू गेट इन्वॉल्व इन क्राइम. तो वो क्राइम कमिट करने लग जाते हैं. गाइज इज माई वॉइस इज ऑडिबल? राहुल सेज ही इज नॉट गेटिंग माई वॉइस प्रॉपरली. रेनू माई वॉइस इज फाइन?
यस सर, हियर इट इज फाइन. माइट बी नेटवर्क इश्यूज
दैट माइट बी. विशव, कैन यू प्लीज अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ? Vishav, can you please unmute yourself? There will be button at the bottom left side. Just click on the button. I need to interact with you. Okay. So again, what we did in the second body paragraph. Yes, please. Rahul, do you have a question? Sukhpreet? So what we did,
no, sir.
Okay, that's fine. So in the second paragraph, what we did, again, we picked the one point that is in green. We elaborated from here till here, and then we cite an example that is this. This is the simplest method. If you use this method, हमें एक पॉइंट ही चाहिए एक पैराग्राफ के लिए. इफ यू यूज दिस मेथड यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट मोर देन 7 मैरिजेस इन राइटिंग एंड वी प्रैक्टिस दिस इन आर नॉर्मल क्लासेस. इन द कंक्लूजन वी नीड टू ऐड द जिस्ट ऑफ द एसे क्रक्स ऑफ द एसे निचोड़ प्लस वी कैन रीफ्रेज आर स्टेटमेंट जो हमने बोला है सिमिलर वी कैन रीफ्रेज हियर. सो द फर्स्ट लाइन ऑफ कंक्लूजन इज also a great indicator to the reader. Now he or she is going to sum up everything in some words. To encapsulate, to sum up, these type of words will be used. The number of single person family is increasing in the contemporary era, in the modern era. Akele jo reh rahe hain, wo increase ho raha hai modern era mein. And this has omnifarious. Omnifarious hota hai various. Omnifarious positive aspects. Despite some negative consequences. So here we rephrase our statement that this has omnifarious means various positive aspects despite some negative consequences. Hence, one can imbibe. Imbibe hota hai to get. Kisi cheez ko prapat karna. To achieve. Multifarious. Multifarious is the synonym of omnifarious. Iska matlab bhi various hota hai. So we will not use the same word again and again. We will use high vocabulary words, synonyms. So one can get various important skills. Cardinal hota hai, important skills of life if he or she choose to live alone. So this is the writing task two, guys, which we just did on the basis of this structure. One point, elaborated it well, supported with example. Now I'm open to the question. If you guys have any question, I will happy to answer. Any question? Rahul, Rajneesh, Renu, Sukhpreet, Vishav. After that, we will start the speaking round. Every day we do have speaking sessions in our classes. So that...
No, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Any question, Rahul, Rajneesh, Sukhpreet, Vishav?
No, sir.
Okay.
No, sir. I clear.
Thank you. So now we will do one another activity. Every day we have speaking classes. Just give me 1 minute, please. All right, guys. So basically speaking exam, it takes approximately 11 to 14 minutes. That entire speaking exam, it would have 3 sections. First section, general questions, where the examiner will ask you the question about the generic in nature. Like, tell me something about your hobbies, your hometown, your family, or do you like your previous studies or not, right? After that, the second section would be of the cue card section. In this section, you will get a cue card just like this. And you will be given 1 minute. 1 minute milega aapko wahan pe prepare karne ke liye. And then you have to talk minimum 2 minutes. 2 minutes aapko kam se kam bolna hai. And then examiner will stop you wherever he or she will feel comfortable to stop you. Now, third section will be the question section, which will he or she will ask you the question regarding the cue card. So basically, what is the technology, technique or idea behind to get higher bands? How to get higher bands in speaking exam? In our classes, we develop the imagination pattern of the students. We work on the psychological pattern. You need to use the power of imagination in order to get higher bands. How you can use the power of imagination? For an example, you need to add those points which are even not are existing. For an example, if examiner will ask me about describe your hometown. And if I am living in a small town, there will not be enough stuff to describe. For an example, if I live at Ludhiana, I will say, I live at Ludhiana. It's a cosmopolitan city and we have a wonderful lake on the southern side of Ludhiana where people love to come in the evening. We have multifarious mall. It is situated in the mid of hills. We have world's renowned universities in our city. We have oldest church here in our city. On the northern side, we have beautiful hills. And people come around the world to enjoy the beauty of our city. It's more lush and green. The infrastructure is well in place like this. Whether the Ludhiana is not situated in mid of hills, still we can say it is situated in mid of hills. अगर मैं लुधियाना को वैसे डिस्क्राइब करूं तो ज्यादा चीजें नहीं होंगी या फिर कोई स्मॉल टाउन डिस्क्राइब करूं या विलेज डिस्क्राइब करूं आई विल नॉट गेट इनफ स्टफ टू डिस्क्राइब यू कैन डिस्क्राइब टोरंटो मिशिगन मेलबर्न एंड जस्ट नेम योर सिटी आप उस पर अपना नाम लगा सकते हो उनको डिस्क्राइब करके सो बेसिकली एग्जामिनर इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेक कि वो फैक्ट्स हैं वेदर दीज फैक्ट्स आर ट्रू और नॉट He or she going to check your fluency, sentence structure, how you going to attempt the question and how you make the conversation more interesting. Right. Is everything clear, guys? How to use the power of imagination? Sir. Okay, great.
Yes. Whether the things are fake also?
Yes. The more lie, use in the exam, the more you lie, the more bands you will get. जितना आप स्पीकिंग एग्जाम में झूठ बोलेंगे उतने ज्यादा अच्छे बैंड जाएंगे दिस इज अ फैक्ट
इफ माइट बी द पर्सन इज फ्रॉम इंडिया देन व्हाट वुड बी द आंसर
नो दैट्स परफेक्टली फाइन
लाइक फॉर सपोज एज यू आर
नो इफ
हां इफ वी आर स्पीकिंग लाइक वी माइट बी नो अबाउट द थिंग
नो
और इजंट इट
दैट्स आई एम सेइंग ही और शी इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेक द फैक्ट्स उन्होंने ये चाहे आपकी जो स्पीकिंग टेस्ट है लुधियाना में ही हो रहा है ही नोज दैट लुधियाना इज नॉट इन द मिड ऑफ हिल्स स्टिल यू कैन से माय सिटी इज लुधियाना एंड इट इज सिचुएटेड इन द मिड ऑफ हिल्स ही और शी विल नॉट गोइंग टू चेक द फैक्ट्स उन्होंने ये देखना है कि जो उसने पूछा है वेदर यू मेक द कन्वर्सेशन इंटरेस्टिंग और नॉट वेदर यू गोइंग टू पिच द क्वेश्चन वेदर यू गोइंग टू फुलफिल द रिक्वायरमेंट और नॉट आपका सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर अच्छा होना चाहिए आपका मटेरियल अच्छा होना चाहिए योर इमेजिनेशन पावर है अगर इफ यू यूज इट देन यू विल गेट हायर बैंड सो एग्जामिनर चाहे लुधियाना से ही हो और चाहे आप लुधियाना के बारे में ही बातें कर रहे हो ही और शी विल नॉट इंटरप्ट टू यू ही और शी विल नॉट जज यूर फैक्ट्स बिकॉज आईएलटीएस एग्जाम इज नॉट अबाउट जजिंग यूर जर्नल नॉलेज राइट It's about your skills, how you make the conversation more spicy, interactive, and more beautiful, right?
Fine.
So basically, you are not going to give answer to the examiner. You're going to give answer to the tape recorder over there. आपकी आवाज़ वहाँ पे record होएगी. Do you get the idea? वहाँ पे एक recorder पड़ा होगा, जिसमें आपकी आवाज़ record होगी. So basically, examiner जो वहाँ पे बैठा होगा, उसने तो सिर्फ आपको question पूछना है. You're not going to answer him, you're going to answer the recorder. So, jo recorder mein record hoega, that is going to evaluate.
Fine.
Yeah, so it's completely fine. Are all students using this technique and they are getting awesome bands. Recently, one of our students, Shobit, he also posted a review on our Google. Aap Google pe jayenge, win your English, agar aap fill karenge, Our company detail will be there. 54 plus 5-star reviews hai wahan pe humare. Agar aap baaki companies dekhein, to 5-star to kya 3-star bhi nahi hote logon ke. Our students are so much satisfied in all respects. Yes, ma'am. Yes,
Actually, sir. I'm trying for the first time.
Okay, not an issue, ma'am. You can...
I don't have any knowledge regarding IELTS also.
Ma'am,
means I have listened a lot of things regarding
mm-hmm.
that.
Mm-hmm.
Like there are 4 modules and whatsoever is there. But exactly, I don't know exactly whatsoever is there that I'm listening from you only.
I understand. So basically, we will take your level from the basic till the expert level. We do have trainers like PhD trainers, IDP certified trainers in our team. They will start from the basic as well. ऐसा नहीं होगा कि आपको mid में जाके करवाएंगे कुछ no. अगर इफ यू वुड रिक्वायर अ सेपरेट सेशन फॉर द इंफॉर्मेशन ओनली लाइक व्हाट इज आईएलटीएस हाउ मेनी टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस विल बी देयर वी विल आल्सो एक्सप्लेन राइट सो दैट डोंट वरी अबाउट इट वी विल टेक केयर ऑफ इट एंड डेफिनेटली विल हेल्प यू आउट विद दिस डोमेन सो दिस काइंड ऑफ स्पीकिंग will be there, describe a time when you receive some positive feedback, when it was, what the feedback was related to, who gave this feedback and explain. If anyone would like to attempt it, I will give the feedback right away. Otherwise, we will wind up the session. And those who wish to join our sessions, new batches are going to start. Most welcome. Just text me the message on my mobile where you get the link and I will get back to you over there. किसी का कोई डाउट है एनीवन हैविंग एनी डाउट रजनीश डू यू हैव अ डाउट यू जस्ट रेज्ड योर हैंड अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड आस्क मी इफ यू हैव एंड दोज हु वांट टू गेट द रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ दिस सेशन आल्सो टेक्स्ट मी ऑन द व्हाट्सएप दैट यू वांट टू गेट द रिकॉर्डिंग आई विल सेंड यू द रिकॉर्डिंग रेनू आपके पॉइंट्स क्लियर हैं और डू यू नीड एनी
Actually, I want to ask that at what time your classes will be there?
See, we do have couple of time slots and we do have, are you going to pursue general or academic?
Academic.
Academic. Okay, great. We do have 10 a.m. available. Is it visible for you? Low.
Actually, after 2, I'll be free.
Okay, what about 8 p.m.?
Oh, that is fine. Like 8 p.m. to up to
9:30.
Up to 9:30. Okay.
Yeah, because at 8 p.m. everyone gets free from the even homework, right? From home chores and home activities, from office activities. So that's why we make this flexible schedule for all. General batch is going on at 1:30 p.m. and 9 p.m. Academic batches, like we have slots in 10 a.m. and then 8 p.m. Baki bhi new batches are also going to integrate. So just send me the message on the WhatsApp. We'll discuss for that on the right.
Okay, fine. Sir.
Any question, guys? If you would have any question on IELTS, on any topic, even on immigration, I can answer everything.
Like all the modules we'll discuss in the sessions. Like 4 modules are there that all we'll discuss daily. See, on the daily basis, or Renu, as you have told.
I'll explain you further. So what we're going to do, the class will be of one and a half hour. See, even 4 hours, aap bhi screen ke aage nahi baith sakte, na hi trainer baith sakte, right? This is the limitation of online training. But 1.5 hour is more than sufficient if your trainer is good, right? Perfect. So 1.5 hour is more than sufficient. So in 1.5 hour, what we do one module in depth. Jaise Monday ko listening hoti hai, we discuss listening tips, listening types, what type of questions will be there, how to attempt those questions. And we will do live listening over there. Similar as you're going to face in the IELTS exam. So hamari कंपनी में आप जब वंस यू विल एनरोल्ड यू विल फाइंड फ्रॉम द वेरी फर्स्ट डे यू विल एक्सपीरियंस आइल्स मटेरियल ऐसा हम कुछ भी नहीं करवाएंगे दैट वुड बी आउट ऑफ द मटेरियल आउट ऑफ आइल्स
ओके सर
राइट एनी अदर क्वेश्चन सो वी विल कवर 3 मॉड्यूल्स दैट मींस 2 मॉड्यूल विल बी कवर्ड इन द क्लास एंड 2 मॉड्यूल विल बी गिवन assignment as assignment on your resource account to hum 4 modules ko hi try karte hain ki touch ho jaye 3 modules going to be covered for sure and but it's even yes please yes Rahul any question Vishav So we will provide you an account that I just showed you, the LMS account. You have seen this account, right? Renu, aapne ye account dekha na?
Actually, sir, I have not joined that time when you started because of some emergency. I was not there at
home. Okay. So let me explain.
After 10 minutes I have joined your session.
Okay, let me explain you little bit. Let me explain you quickly. We are the first center in India having PhD English experts. So, जो आपको पढ़ाएंगे PhD certified plus IDP certified होंगे. Normally centers में क्या होता है 5-6 band वाले trainer होते हैं क्योंकि 5-6 band की requirement होती है student visa के लिए. But we have this unique feature. We hire only highly qualified and experienced trainers. So PhD English trainer and IDP certified trainer will be there. We will provide you 60 plus updated recording. इसमें क्या होगा? आपका आपको एक mobile application देंगे. Every session is going to recorded. जो आपकी live class होगी every day, every class is going to record and you can review that class next day. जैसे आज की class आज की हमारी class है, इसको आप कल तक देख पाएंगे अपने account में अगर आप enroll होंगे. So हमारे system में हर class record हो जाती है every day. That means we will provide you an application in which you can even review entire month. 1 month के बाद भी अगर चाहते हैं कि आपने अपनी ही recordings दोबारा review करनी है 1 month के लिए, you can do that. And it will be activated, the same application or the account will be activated for 3 months only. Rajneesh just asked in the group price of the cost. Rajneesh, we charge 499 per month, like 5,000 per month, in which we will provide you IELTS trainer, the highly qualified trainer. We will provide you two application. One will have your own recordings. Your account will have 160 plus test. 160 plus test means reading, writing, listening. आप अपने account में करेंगे. आपको username, password हम देंगे, जिसमें you can attempt as many as reading, listening, writing. I will show this in upcoming slides. Face-to-face speaking hogi, everyday speaking will be there, formal speaking like one-to-one. And we will provide you an application, mobile app. Agar aapke paas laptop nahi hai, still you will be able to attempt the entire test over on your laptop. This is the second mobile application that we're going to provide you, in which you will see your own recorded videos. This is the account Renu I was talking about. I will show you this account lively. Just give me a second. Is this visible to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So here your name will be there, Renu Sharma. And then you will see this account. Mock test will be here. Every Saturday we do one mock test. Just to assess your level, every Saturday we will assess your level. So if you're a student of academic, you will click on academic. If you're a student of journal, you will click on the journal. So academic mein aap click karenge, academic readings pe, there will be five sections. Every section further will have five reading in it. Aap dekh rahe hain 40 questions, 60 minute. तो ये फाइव रीडिंग आपको हर एक सेक्शन में मिलेगी. एवरी सेक्शन विल हैव फर्दर फाइव रीडिंग्स. सो यू विल हैव 25 रीडिंग ओवर हियर. लिसनिंग सेम फाइव सेक्शन विल बी देयर. एवरी सेक्शन फर्दर विल हैव फाइव लिसनिंग. 40 क्वेश्चन 45 मिनट्स. दैट मींस 25 लिसनिंग विल बी हियर. राइटिंग सेक्शन अगेन फाइव सेक्शन विल हैव. टू क्वेश्चन मींस राइटिंग टास्क 1 and 2. So you will have 5 into 2, 10 in one section. So you will have 50 writings over here. Similar, you can find the journal material. Agar aap academic ke student hain, aap journal ka material bhi attempt kar sakte hain. Just for the practice. If you want to attempt journal readings, listening, writing, you can do that. And vice versa, journal wale academic ka bhi kar sakte hain. We will provide you the access of both domains. Is it clear, Renu?
Yes, sir, it is clear. One more query was there.
Haan ji, please.
Sorry to interrupt.
No, that's fine.
Actually, I want to know that how much time it takes to clear that,
exam?
I'm there. Yes, of course.
See, it's up to your level, Renu, what the level you have and what you want to achieve. फर्स्ट मॉक टेस्ट में हमें आपका जो फर्स्ट सैटरडे आएगा उसमें जब आप मॉक टेस्ट क्लियर करेंगे, आर एक्सपर्ट विल असेस योर लेवल की वेयर यू स्टैंड राइट नाउ, राइट? उसके बाद वी विल आस्क यू व्हाट यू वांट टू अचीव. तो समटाइम तो क्या आता है कि स्टूडेंट का लेवल 6 का होता है एंड दे वांट टू अचीव 6.5, देन तो देयर वुड बी ओनली 1 मंथ सफिशिएंट. हाफ पैंट के लिए हम इतनी प्रैक्टिस करवा देते हैं कि 7 भी आ जाते हैं. सो रिसेंटली वन ऑफ आवर स्टूडेंट गॉट 9 इन लिसनिंग, 8.5 इन रीडिंग, 7 इन स्पीकिंग, 7 इन राइटिंग. आई कैन शो यू द रिजल्ट एज वेल. यू कैन चेक इवन द रिव्यू. शोभित हैं, उन्होंने रिव्यू भी डाला है हमारे गूगल अकाउंट पे. यू कैन गो टू गूगल, जस्ट टाइप विन योर इंग्लिश, यू विल सी आर रिव्यूज ओवर देयर. वी हैव 54 फाइव स्टार रिव्यूज ओवर देयर. सो दैट स्टूडेंट जस्ट रिसेंटली गॉट द सो वंडरफुल बैंड्स. तो अगर तो हाफ बैंड का है डिफरेंस, तो इट वुड बी फाइन. आई मीन विद इन वन मंथ वी कैन कवर. You can even get more than, 6.5. But if your level is 5 and you need 6 or 6.5, it takes 1.5 months or so. So it takes time. Some students pick very quickly. So entirely it depends how your caliber is, how efforts you're going to invest. Kitni aap dedicated efforts dete hain humko. In that way, I mean, many factors actually contribute toward this thing. Right?
Fine.
So don't worry, after the enrollment, it will be our responsibility to bring improvement in you. Agar aap apni 100% denge, to improvement will be there for sure. Hamari taraf se kami nahi hogi. Any question? Fine. Thank you, ma'am.
No, thank you.
You're welcome. Any question, Rahul, Rajneesh, Sukhpreet, Vishav?
No, sir.
Okay. Rajneesh, Sukhpreet, Vishav? All right, guys, this is the end of the session. If you would like to join our sessions, kindly text me on the mobile where you get the message of this class. We would be happy to have you in our team, in our classes. Have a great evening. Good night, all of you. Take care.
Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you. Welcome. Thank you so much. Take care, all of you.